and he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.